question, if x square minus 3x plus 1 equal to 0, then the value of x plus 1 upon x is. So here given that x square minus 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. So x square plus 1 equal to 3x. So therefore x plus 1 upon x is equal to, take LCM, so x square plus 1, so is equal to 3x upon x, so here xx cancel, so is equal to 3. Answer. So option A is the correct answer.